Now, I'm going to ask you one small tiny question. The small tiny question is, this is summertime. So all children wanted to drink coconut water. Yes or no? Coconut water. You all like coconut water? Kobbar nillu andariki ishtamena? Kobbar bandalu pattukoni taagutara? Okay. Now my question is, how the coconut water go into the coconut? Write down that question. Because you never asked yourself. You only asking the coconut fellow to cut the coconut and drink it. Because you have money you are paying. But have you ever tried? Can your money can keep the water into the coconut? Who created? Why we can't understand the mechanism behind how the coconut water go into the coconut? Very important. So what kind of subject works behind? So have you written that how coconut water go into the coconut? Very important. If you want answer right now, I can give you right now. If you want to work later, okay, you can tell me. Okay. Now next after, any man, have you ever seen a train? Have you ever seen a train? Have you ever seen a train or not? Tell me. Why we go on trains when we have roadways? We have railways, railroads, roadways, and also waterways. We have all different ways, way of transport. But when we have our cars, buses, we can start right from our home to office, our place to place. Suppose Nellore to Vijayawada you want to go. You have a train as well, parallel to the train track, you also have the roadway. So when you have the roadway, why government of India is spending so many thousands of crores for every single kilometer of railway and then asking trains to go on the railway? Why they can't come to your home? Why they can't come onto the roads? Why they need to keep the tracks for trains? Who want to answer this? You want to answer? Anybody want to answer? All of you want to answer? Who want to answer that first coconut one? Raise your hands. Shall we discuss? Or you want answer only from me? Anybody wanted to discuss about how coconut water going to the coconut? Okay, no one has got answer, so I will give you the answer. But next time onwards, you must have. Okay, I'll give in every session two questions for next sessions. Okay, you can't really find that answer so easily. But today I'm going to help you here itself. Okay, now who wanted to answer about the train thing? Why they spend a lot of money for building that rail tracks and then run the trains, and when we have the roadways, also they spend a lot of money. So, Srijani, okay, 1 second, Srijani. What is your answer, Srijani?
Since there will be some people who don't have cars, bikes or anything, so it will be cheaper for them to go in a railway.
Your answer almost last line is correct. It is cheaper to travel. That's fine. But why the train fare is much cheaper than the bus fare?
Sir?
The train fare is cheaper than the bus fare.
It can take a lot of people at a time.
How many buses also can take? What is there? Because suppose say, train bogie takes 50 people and my bus also can take 50 people. What is the problem for me? Think about it. Come on. Anybody else? Anybody else? Anyone want? Alok wanted to answer the train question. Okay, Alok. Yeah, go ahead, Alok.
Large people can travel.
Speak louder. Speak louder.
Large people can travel.
Large people can travel. That's what Srijani also said.
People can travel.
I can have n number of buses. Whenever there are 50 people come to the station, I can start one bus. Doesn't matter. No problem. So that's not the right answer. I want some better answer than that. Anyone else? Hey, Tejeshwani, you want to answer? Okay. Yeah, go ahead and answer.
The current is cheaper, right?
What is the cheaper? Current is cheaper. Okay, but I want beyond than that. Yeah, beyond than that. Shiva, what is your answer?
Sir, it saves fuel. It saves fuel.
Oh yeah, wonderful. Yeah, Shiva, how do you know this? How do you know, Shiva?
My name is Kaushik, sir.
Oh, but it is saying, Shiva. Kaushik, how do you know, Kaushik? It saves fuel. But for you, the next question is, how it saves the fuel? Write down. How it saves the fuel? How train saves the fuel? Why bus cannot that much? What makes the train save the fuel very much? So, suppose bus is spending fuel for doing the same work. So, the train spends nearly 20 times less than the fuel what bus spends. Okay, so definitely, yes, that is the right point. But how? So whenever you observe something, whenever you have a question, for all your observation, you must add your question tags like how, what, when. So Kaushik, you understand? So now you need to add for your own answer that how it happens. Okay, so everybody write down how the train transport is cheaper. What makes it cheaper? That's more important. What makes it cheaper? That's very important. Sarvik, have you written your question? Sarvik, have you wrote your question? What makes train fare cheaper? Train transport cheaper? Okay. Now, so you want to answer for, okay, Yashaswini wanted to say. Anyway, we'll work answers for that kind of, you want answers right now? Let me check the time because I wanted to work with time also. Now it is exactly 4:57. That means 45 minutes over. So for 1 hour session, I have 15 minutes left. So in the 15 minutes, I cannot complete answers for those two questions. How the coconut water going to the coconut? And why train is much cheaper, the transport and all, why we build that, why we spend a lot of money, thousands of crores for every that putting the railway tracks and all. So you want answer for any one of that or for the both?
Both, sir.
Or otherwise you wanted to keep this answers for the next session. Now, I'll share some more interesting things with all of you so that you can work better. What I wanted to take to you, suppose say, hey man, this is what is a gas regulator. Okay, is it what? What is this?
Gas
regulator. That means it regulates the gas. So what it does, what do you mean by regulation? Regulating the gas, write down. What is gas regulator? What this regulator does, gas regulator does? We'll keep this portion into the cylinder like this, and then every day we'll make the cylinder on off like this, okay? And the gas comes out of this and it goes to the stove. Write down how gas stove works. What this regulator does, it regulates something. What is that something? Underline that. What is that something? I prepared a gadget, my dear friends, whenever, because these days, you know, all our parents, you know, mothers especially, are locked down to their serials. The lockdown for students has come in this 1.5 months, right? But however, already our mothers are locked down to serials. Yes or no? And they forget to switch off the regulators and all. And sometimes accidents are taking because the gas is leaking. And whenever they go back to the stove place and whenever they light up again and the switch on the lamp and all, lot of gas, that entire leakage of the gas makes a big blum blast or whatnot. That's why we designed this project. And then this is called a gas leak detector. So whenever gas leaks, and this sensor MQ6 will sense that, and then it gives a big alarm so that you don't switch on anything else there. That's where we can save. You can make it, nothing is so, why making, so now, see, so now and then, what we'll do is, you know, Charvik, I am going to unmute this guy, he will tell, okay? Charvik,
yeah.
Charvik, past made in Japan.
Past made in China, For now, it's made in India.
Speak loud. All of them wanted to listen to you. Past made in Japan.
Past made in Japan, in India.
No, now and then only made in India.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Now, one most important. Make in India, made in India. Say all that.
Make in India, made in India.
Skill India.
Made in India.
Skill India, school India.
All of you say, make in India.
Make in India.
Made in India.
Made in India.
Skill India, from school India.
Skill India. School India.
Okay, my dear friends. Skill India. Any of you have water tanks in your home? Any of you have water tanks? Water tanks are there above your home? How the water go into the tank? How the water go into the tank?
From the tubes.
With pressure.
Okay, from with pressure and the electric motor. And then it pumps the water, okay, from low level to high level. But what energy you consume there in the motor? What energy you consume there in the motor?
Electricity.
Electricity?
Electricity.
Okay, very good, very good. But suppose, how do you know the tank is full or not? How do you know the tank is full or not?
Sir, it will leak.
Yeah, it will leak. It will spill over when that comes out of the drain, and when parents feel, oh, lot of water going out, then switch off. By that time, so much of water got wasted. So much of electricity wasted. That's why we prepared this water level indicator. This water level. Charvik, have you made this water level indicator or not?
Yes.
When did you made it? When did you made it? Last month or last year?
Last year.
Okay, is that water level indicator working for you?
Yes.
Yes.
Very good, very good. So, can you make and give me again one more back to me? Okay, very good. He makes all that. He learned all that, automatic street lights. And he also made AutoScan FM radio. So many. I will share you all the links and all. So, these are the small products. Why make in, why do we import everything? Why can't we export the things? That's where we have developed Children's Circuit Lab. And then you can, there is a lot of hands-on activity there, okay? So you can learn making, not only reading. Science is not only reading and writing, write down. Science is not only reading and writing, write down. Science is not only reading and writing. Science is also all about making. My dear friends, science is all about making and doing. So learning by doing makes you more powerful. Learning by meaning. That's where, fortunately, with all my 40 years of experience, Government of India appointed me as a mentor for the nation for raising science and technology within the school-going students through NITI, National Institute of Transforming India, Atal Innovation Mission, Atal Tinkering Labs. Okay. So near about 5,000 labs are already established all across the nation. We are mentoring all those labs. Lakhs of children are getting mentored. Okay. I wish you also will be joining into that area. So all that kind of stuff is there in my website. So write down my website, scientificstudents.com. It is there in my here. The spelling you can see. Scientificstudents.com. Write down. I'm going to share the screen now. Before sharing the screen, before connecting the resources to you for this first session, introduction session, I wanted to wrap up this way. We started, titling the session like Science in Daily Life, and it has so much vast and huge. We have to work day by day. Today, near about 15 points we have touched about this Science in Daily Life we have discussed, okay? And so you all have to become a makers group, okay? So you all have to have a perfect understanding about the difference between the interlink between science, engineering, and technology. Write down. What is the interlink between science, engineering, and technology? Okay. But today you see, no God able to save anybody except than the medical science doctors with uniforms and all. You have seen who are the real doctors saving people, lakhs of people. Okay. The knowledgeable people. Okay. So you have to grow with the practical science. So write down, we need to work with the practical science, not only the science of the books. Okay, that you need to learn from books. That's why I ask you first question, why do we go to school? What is that we do in the school? In fact, why are we studying? That is the most important question. So why reinventing the wheel again and again and again and again? To overcome that problem, we go to school and update the knowledge from the books. Okay, But as long as you don't apply the knowledge, it will never be converted into wisdom. Without wisdom is a big meaningless. Suppose, say, for example, if you know how to make a knife, but if you don't know where to use, when to use, there's no use making the knife. Yes or no? Tell me. See, knife can give a life to the person by surgery. The same knife can also kill somebody. It's up to you to decide. Yes or no? So if you are a wise person, will try to save a life. A mental person will kill somebody. So killing someone is no time, but saving someone is more. So sharing is caring. Write down, sharing is caring. So we need to share our expertise, our knowledge, and our wisdom to the humanity. That's where we all need to work with humanity. Okay, science is part of that humanity. So science and humanity to be mixed together. You understand? Then we can work together and we can win together. Okay? That's where I always wanted to work with children because I enjoyed my life. But now I wanted to dedicatedly work and sacrifice myself with all my knowledge of 45 years, with all the children of my young India to build the productive India. Okay? So I means India. Say all of you, I means India. India means inventive and innovative India. Write down. I means India. India means inventive and innovative India. Towards productive India. Because India is not producing much. Because every day we import crude. Sufficient crude is not there at all. But these days, but we design the products, but we don't make the products. So I wish you all have to grow in no time, so that our foreign exchange can be saved. And India is exporting India. Write down, India is exporting India. So here and then, India, no more importing, only exporting. So for that, you all have to be geared up. That is only possible with the practical science, my dear children.